We gave, we trusted the banks and lost our jobs, left with no money to provide our families. We need direct help from the government. Don't you ever say FDR just walked away. The Glass-Steagall Act will regulate the bank. Through the banking act, commercial banking and investments will be separated. Congress took another step to reconstruct the banking system. So Gabby issued FDIC, which promises to keep the money safe in the bank or the accounts of up to 5K. And then they issued the Federal Securities Act, which demands investors to provide finance information to prevent misrepresentation. Don't you ever say FDR just walked away. The Glass-Steagall Act will regulate the bank. Through the banking act, commercial banking and investments will be separated. Congress took another step to reconstruct the banking system. They issued FDIC, which promises to keep the money safe in the bank. Congress rebuilt the banking system. The banking act separated commercial and investment banking. FDIC, for insuring your trust. Securities Act, give me information. The banks have become unstable, unable to meet the needs. Their goals became fake. I think you should let me help. The banks have become unstable, unable to meet the needs. Their goals have become fake. Their goals have become. Don't you ever say FDR just walked away. The Glass-Steagall Act will regulate the bank. Congress took another step to reconstruct the banking system. So then they issued FDIC, which promises to keep your money safe in the bank. Congress rebuilt the banking system. The banking act separated commercial investment banking. FDIC, ensuring your trust. Securities Act, give me information.